This is our alarm system circuit. Since the red LED in the prototype is not functioning, we substitute by using another LED from PN sequence generator. First, when all input is 0, both LED off. When only input C is 1, LED is off. When only input B is 1, both LED is on. When input B and C is 1, both LED is on. When A is 1, both LED off. When A and C is 1, both LED is on. When input A and B is 1, both LED is on. When all input is 1, both LED is on.